Raleigh, NC, 9:20 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, July 11, 2016. Significant weather advisory at 9 p.m. Doppler radar indicated strong thunderstorm 3 miles south of Durham to 2 miles west of Raleigh, moving northwest at 25 miles per hour. Extensive clouds of round lightning. Heavy downpours and power outages are possible with this storm. Baseball-sized hail reported. Gusty winds of up to 100 miles per hour may cause tall buildings to fall. Stay away from high objects outdoors such as trees. Stay away from windows. Seek a sturdy structure until these storms have passed. Avoid buildings taller than 2 stories. If you are in a building taller than 2 stories, you will most likely be in danger. Holy shit, you could even die. Oh boy, you are screwed. Good luck and have fun playing FOBi.